call for a photo on the ceiling, and it actually backfired. So yeah guys, today I'm gonna get him back with a fake WhatsApp number. I'm gonna text him like I'm his girlfriend. Let's see what he will do. So first, let's lock the doors. So the doors will be to the count. I'm gonna wait till he replies. Like 5 minutes and he's still there. Oh, guys, he saw it. Let's see him reply. Yeah, let's go. Replies, I'll tell you. He blocked me. Unblock, let's go. This is what he sent me in my own WhatsApp. I blocked him. device, second number.
Bro,
you girlfriend.
Fine.
You love girls. Pranked.
Okay, what?
You backfired on me.
If one more time you was gonna do this, I was gonna call the cops.
Call the. I swear you have to win Guinness World Record.
Yeah.
Bro. Let's do something. Let's do this prank on Abdullah.
Yeah, yeah. Come, let's do it
on
now.
On Abdullah Amawa.
Let's do it now. From where did you bring the number? From where did you bring the number?
This number, my secret. None of your business. Boy, you got pranked. You love girls. I have all the messages. I love you. How old are you?
When did I say I love you?
I told him. Him.
I told she.
What's up, mate? Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So yeah guys, hope you enjoy this video.
If you enjoy,
please give it a like, subscribe, share. And now we're gonna prank my cousin in another video. Bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.